Hola, from Cascada Café Retiro in Popayán, Colombia. Yes, there is a solution. Happy New Decade. Soon, probably shortly after the US election, the US dollar will collapse and be worth no more than toilet paper. We are right now in the transitional times on the global currency reset. We welcome great guests at Cascada Café Retiro in Popayán, Colombia, and we are always amazed to confirm that very intelligent, educated people, mostly Germans, are either completely unaware of what is going on in our world or choose to believe that we have another 30 to 50 years before the collapse. The human ego mind will do anything it has to do not to face the challenging truth that is right in front of us. Billions of people will not make it through this transition. As horrible as that is, it is what is needed to push some of us to find the courage to go somewhere else. Humanity is a transitional species. It is not the ultimate achievement of creation. Evolution is continuous without end. Creation moves in a spiral, but always moves forwards and never backwards. It also never stays still. Technology is not humanity's savior. There is no savior, but there is a solution. Humanity's greatest imperfection is that humans have forgotten who they are. Powerful divine beings here on earth, especially and specifically at this time, to connect to their true selves and create the future divine being. I go into details on this truth consciousness on my main YouTube site, Within My Power. Please consider joining me on this superb yet very challenging adventure. Talks of economic collapse are heating up on a daily basis among the economic experts. There is no doubt that we will see a global currency reset. Since 1913, the U.S. dollar has lost 95% of its purchasing power. In 1933, FDR's executive order made it illegal to hold gold coin, bullion, or certificates. In 1944, Bretton Woods established the USD as the world's reserve currency. In 1971, Nixon closed the gold window. This was the end of Bretton Woods and the beginning of the modern day fiat currency system. The reset that we are facing today will be unfortunately only one of the transitional changes that we will be facing. The US dollar will lose its place as the global reserve currency. All fiat currency eventually become worthless. Look at the historical facts on this chart. Nothing that is man-created lasts forever. Trying to figure out what the new standard will be is futile, and only preparing physically with gold, silver, and a stash of food with guns will simply not be enough. The internal preparation is key. We must first remember who we are. Without this inner preparation, no amount of physical preparation will save us. Doing nothing and waiting for an external technological savior is even more insane. Please hit the like button and share this information and join us in this adventure. I invite you to come to Colombian Socha Inchi farm called Cascada Café Retiro in Popayán, Colombia. I'm offering a 5-day workshop on truth consciousness February 3rd to 7, 2020 in English and March 2 to 6, 2020 in Spanish. We must understand what is going on earth right now and for what reason. In this small interactive workshop, you will start by discovering who you truly are, and then learn how to consciously and intelligently take concrete action in your daily life. See you soon. Infinite love.